You can come in now.
Marcus Messner, I see by your transcript that you're a remarkably gifted student.
I knew that having a 13-page scene with just two people in an office was pretty insane, pretty radical idea.
It was very challenging to do. It was, frankly, one of the reasons I wanted to do this film.
Marcus is called into the dean's office because he has applied to switch rooms because he's had a conflict with his roommates.
Dean Caldwell is concerned about Marcus's ability to assimilate.
Are you often unable to reach a compromise with people whom you don't see eye to eye with?
I wouldn't say often, sir. I wouldn't say anything like this has happened before.
Really, Marcus, you don't have to do that, calling me sir. Call me Dean Caldwell or call me Dean if you like.
I don't mind calling you sir, Dean.
They argue over their personal beliefs, their religious beliefs, and it gets very heated.
Under religious preference, I see you didn't write Jewish.
I don't believe in God. I don't believe in prayer. I am sustained by what is real. Praying to me is preposterous.
Is it now? And yet so many millions do it.
He's borderline insolent, but he's also very intelligent, and Dean Caldwell sees that.
And aside from mastering your studies, your task is to learn how to get along with people and to extend tolerance to those who may not be carbon copies of yourself.
Tolerance? How about extending some tolerance to me, sir?
You never quite know who has more information, who has the upper hand, and it keeps shifting.
Sir, I object to being interrogated like this.
It's a life or death scene in many ways.
These are my own private affairs, as is my religious life, my social life, and how I conduct it. If anyone's rights have been impinged on, they're mine.
Marcus, please sit down.
Okay, Star Wars fans, for Return of the Jedi, did you know that Harrison Ford suggested that Han Solo sacrifice his life to save his friends? But George Lucas declined. What do you think would have been a good idea? For this and more movie facts, click on more videos. Or for more trailers, click on the playlist.